Today was the last day of drive-thru testing at the Spokane County Fairgrounds. The site was originally supposed to close at the end of April, but remained on a week-by-week basis with help from the Washington National Guard. So if you think you need to be screened for COVID-19, clinics through providers like Providence, MultiCare, and Chas are all available.